इंस्टेंस ओके हम बात कर रहे थे डायरेक्ट एंड इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शंस। डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शंस हमने ऑलरेडी व्हाट आर डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शंस हमने उस पर बात की है। वी ऑल्सो टुक सम एग्जाम्पल्स इन ऑर्डर टू यू नो अंडरस्टैंड दिस कंसेप्ट ऑफ डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शंस इन ए क्रिटिकल मैनर राइट। देन वी इन लास्ट वीडियो वी try to understand the you know inverse proportions as well okay। aaj hum baat karenge ab aaj hum direct or inverse proportions ko milkar dekhte hain fir dekhte hain main difference kya hai direct or inverse proportions ki। so direct proportions ki baat main karunga if two variables for example x and y if they are in direct proportion okay that's also written just like this x is directly proportional to y। But in case of inverse proportions, we write that this x is inversely proportional to y. So there is a difference. Okay, here the two parameters, two variables, they increase together. If x increases, y also increases. That is called as that means x is directly proportional to y. But in case of inverse proportions, if x increases, y decreases. If y decreases, if x decreases, y increases. So this is called as inversely proportional. So inverse proportion is written as here, written in this manner, and direct proportion, okay, that is written in this manner. In direct proportion, what we you know conclude that this x divided by y is always constant, or we can say that x is equal to y k. Right, or y is equal to k divided by x. So you can put it in a different manner, right? Okay, so this is in direct proportions. X or y, x divided by y is always constant. Okay, so whenever you divide the two, variables, whatever be the value of x and y, okay, it will always be constant. But in case of inverse proportions, okay, we conclude that x, if x and two are variables, x into y is equal to k, right? X into y is equal to k. Okay, so if in this case, so we can say that if x1 is one of the values of x, y1 is equal to x2 divided by y2 is equal to x3 divided by y3. Okay, this is in case of this direct proportion because x divided by y is equal to constant. But what about this x into y is equal to k? This is the case of inverse proportions here. So here, what about this x y is equal to? So in this case, x1 multiplied by y1 is equal to x2 divided by y2 is equal to x3 divided by y3 is equal to x4 divided by y4, and all these will be equal. So that means that is always constant. Okay. So if we take these two, figures, okay, we can conclude that x1 divided by x2. Is equal to y1 divided by y2. So this is a difference. Okay, x1 divided by y1 is equal to x2 divided by y2. Here, x1 divided by x2 is equal to y1 divided by y2. So this is the a simple comparison, or we can say a distinction between direct and inverse proportions. Okay, so let's take an example. Okay, of this inverse proportions. Okay, and let's try to solve that. Okay. Okay, so example is 6 pipes are required to fill a tank in 1 hour 20 minutes. Okay, हमें क्या है कि 6 pipes हैं, okay, वो एक tank को fill करती हैं 1 घंटे 20 मिनट में. How long will it take if only 5 pipes of the same type? और अगर इसी type की 5 pipes हैं, तो कितना time लेगी इसी tank को fill करने में? देखो, यहाँ पर 6 pipes हैं, तो time 1 hour 20 minutes है, ठीक है ना? अब 5 pipes पांच यानी कि पाइप का जो नंबर है वो कम होगा, सो डेफिनेटली जो टाइम टेकन होगा वो इंक्रीज होगा। सो यहाँ पर एक पैरामीटर का एक वेरिएबल कम होता है तो दूसरा इंक्रीज होता है। सो क्लियरली दिस द केस ऑफ इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शन, ठीक है ना? सो लेट्स ट्राई टू सॉल्व दिस एग्जांपल। ओके, सो हमें क्या बताना है? हमें बताना है हाउ लॉन्ग इट विल टेक। तो हमें बताना है टाइम, 5 पाइप हमें पता है। सो लेट टाइम टेकन is equal to x minutes. हम क्या करते हैं, इसी इन्फॉर्मेशन को टेबलेट करते हैं. सो यहाँ पर ये टेबल मैं लिखूँगा, ठीक है ना. तो फॉर एग्जांपल यहाँ है नंबर ऑफ पाइप्स, नंबर ऑफ पाइप्स, ओके. और यहाँ पर मैं टाइम लिखूँगा, ठीक है ना. सो नंबर ऑफ पाइप्स इज 6, टाइम टाइम इन मिनट्स, ये मैं मिनट्स में लिखूंगा. टाइम इज 1 आवर 20 मिनट्स, दैट मीन्स 80 मिनट्स, ठीक है. एंड 5 पाइप्स नंबर है, सो हमें टाइम क्या है, दैट्स एक्स, जो हमने लेट किया है, ठीक है ना. सो हमें पता है, सो दिस इज द केस ऑफ, दिस इज द केस ऑफ इनवर्स प्रपोर्शन, राइट. सो इन इनवर्स प्रपोर्शन वी नो दैट एक्स वन इंटू वाई वन इज इक्वल एक्स टू इंटू वाई टू, दैट मीन्स दिस इज प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द यू नो वेरिएबल्स इज ऑलवेज कॉन्स्टेंट. सो वी कैन सी दैट 6 × 80, देयरफॉर 6 × 80 इज इक्वल टू 5 × x, सो दैट मीन्स 5x, राइट. ओके, सो दैट विल बी इक्वल टू, so that will, or x is equal to 6 × 80/5, okay, you know that how, okay. Or x is equal to 5 × 1 = 5, 5 × 1 = 5, 5 × 6 = 30, then now multiply these two, 6 × 6 = 36, 6 × 1 = 6, 7 × 8 = 9, 96. So that means it is 96 means 1 hour and 36 minutes, right? 1 hour and 36 minutes. So the time taken, if there are only 5 pipes, the time taken will be, time taken is equal to 1 hour. Okay, since 1 hour is for 60 minutes, and then there remains 36 minutes. Okay, so this is how we can, you know, use the concept of inverse proportions to solve such, you know, problems. Okay, so tomorrow inshallah we will take some more examples. Okay, and for that matter, if there is any other thing about these direct and inverse proportions, we will take into account, right. Okay, till then, khuda hafiz.